positive for this conference? It is an opportunity to meet different stakeholders, different kind of participants from different projects. So in the context of project involved into such program, but also meeting different perspectives of influencing sphere culture on national, regional, transnational level. It is very interesting to have such a professional networking and professional cooperation and the process of thinking. How it was, what have done, what was positive, negative, so some kind of reflection. Second, it's very important to have such reflection on professional level. And third, it's very important to think about sustainability of project results, so thinking about future, how we can implement and maybe build a stronger partnership of different stakeholders, different initiatives, people who would like to and are interested to change sector, not only culture, but introduce democratic changes in civil society, in on a level national. So now we have a common group of people involved in different projects, but on national level. So it's very important for us because we lack of, in Ukraine, it's my opinion, but we lack of national partnership of different stakeholders, but also of different NGO, so civil society. So the common experience, because we had no possibility and opportunity to meet professionals from these countries and to work together. And we have so much in common. We have the same transitional experience to be in transition. Of course, there are difficulties, there are different approaches maybe for solving these issues, but there are so many in common. And we can cooperate in really learning from this experience together and finding solution together how to get better situation and how to implement concepts which and culture especially, yes, which could help us not divide society but unite each other. Experience of post-conflict resolutions. Experience living together, I mean, borders countries, sensitive and controversial issues. How to deal with it at lessons. Lessons for young generation, for teachers who teach this young generation at really practical lessons. Thank you.